Hey David, come down here. We have a really big surprise for you.
What is it, Mom and Dad?
Your father and I are going to have a baby, and you're going to be a big brother.
Yay! Is it going to be a boy or girl?
We don't know yet, David. Oh my God! My water gets broke.
It looks like it is time. We need to take you to the hospital. Is she going to be all right, Doctor?
Yes, she is going to be all right. She is in labor, and she'll have to push, 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 push. Congratulations. It's a girl. Well, you name here?
I will call Ivy.
The baby looks so cute and adorable. She looks just like you.
David, this is the you baby's sister, Ivy.
Oh, that baby looks so stupid.
Oh, David, how dare you call the baby sister stupid? That's it. You are grounded for 3 weeks.
But Dad, I wanted a baby brother, no a baby sister.
Well, it's too bad I bring you baby sister, not a baby brother. Let's get in the car and we are going home now. Now go tell her say you're sorry now.
I'm sorry for calling you stupid.
See, he did listen to you and you are grounded. Now go to your room now.
What a
Don't cry, Ivy. I get you bottle.